Do you know who Maui is? Only the greatest demigod in all the Pacific Islands. With his magical fishhook, he slowed down the sun, pulled islands out of the sea, battled monsters. And I should know, because I'm Maui. Hey, let me do this, please. Nothing? Really? What's a demigod gotta do?
Away, away. We are explorers reading every sign. We tell the stories of our elders in a never-ending chain.
Away, away. Defendo Demalie. Nae Kohagilia.
We know the way.
So I'm Osnat, and I'm the producer of Moana, and we've just had the most incredible 2 days of recording with the Pasifika Voices choir. They just did such a wonderful job. You could close your eyes and be transported to a whole nother world. Everybody was professional and powerful and yet full of love and energy. It was just fantastic. So a huge, huge shout out to Igelese and to the whole team for everything they've done. This has been an amazing couple of days.
Away, away.
Well, this has been a great experience. Of course, we didn't quite know what to expect when we came, and it exceeded our expectations, may I say. The singers were fantastic, emotional, and that's what we're looking for. We're looking for the heart and soul and the emotion. They gave us all of that. And they're a beautiful bunch of people to work with, so it was an exceptional experience.
Another two, then you're in.
Two, three, four,
one, two, one, two.
Yeah.
How much time? Oh, cool.
Right.
Here we go. Stand by.
Nice.
Good. Here, can the next one, please?
Well, I'm really grateful that you spent the time getting them prepared in advance, and it made our job so much easier. I could immediately tell, you know, what the sound should feel like and where I should place the mics just hearing the choir for the first time. And walking in when you greeted us with the Fijian chant was just sort of mind-blowing. I wasn't really prepared for 20 voices to have that kind of power. So it's been really great.
Thank you.
Well, I've had the good fortune of working on a lot of movies, and whether it's recording in Los Angeles or around the world, I can sincerely say that the experience working with the Pasifika Voices has been the absolute top. They were professional, prepared, but also just the heart and talent that they shared with us in this process is unmatched. So I can't thank Igelese enough for getting the group ready and prepared, and then for the group themselves for just, again, lending us their spirit for this project, because it's going to last for a lifetime.
Oh, with Pasifika Voices is fantastic. I mean, what we've done is we've imagined what would happen when we could add something like that to the film. And as music editors and songwriters, we always were trying to find something as a placeholder, knowing that hopefully one day we could get something like Pasifika Voices into the film. But to come here and actually hear it come to life, as we are watching the film come together, it takes it to a whole nother dimension. And the beauty of the balance of the choir and the beauty of their voices combined with what we can feel right away is what this land is all about, all of a sudden takes the film and elevates it to a brand new level. And it's everything we could wish for. I mean, we can't wait to take it back and have everybody listen to it. And as we go for the next three weeks to go and do the rest of the music, this is going to lift everybody up. I know that.
Away, away, defend the Malie, now echo Hakilia, we know the way.
Okay, can you get us?
Yeah.
Okay, we're rolling. This is it's a wrap for the Moana recording with Pasifika Voices. And we once again want to thank our team here from Disney. We've got Tom, Don, Osnat here, and the rest of the team. So we're going to sign out. And this is Pasifika Voices. We're going to do the mini one. Batia! Batia! Rupert! 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 Hey, hey!
Ho!
Hey!
Ho!
Hey!
Ho!
Buffalo!
Ooh!
Yet!
Yeah!
Macdougall and love from Suva, Fiji.
In the beginning, there was only ocean.
Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, let's save the world.
I'm not going on a mission with some kid.
You'd be a hero.
That's what you're all about, right?
We've got to go through a whole ocean of bad. Ever defeat a lava monster?
No. Have you?
Okay, talk to the back. It's Maui time!
The ocean chose me
for a reason.
Come on!
The shot.